forward. Joel! Go! How's it going? Hello? What are you doing here? Hey, yo, what's going on, you guys? ProMonkey Gamer here. Today, we're going to be playing this game called The Floor is Lava. We're going to be joined by Mason, one of my daily YouTuber players. Well, he doesn't have a YouTube account. Well, I just like playing with him. Say hi. There you go. He just said hi. Guys, if you can't hear him, I don't know what to do about that because, like, lots of my videos, we can't really hear him that well, but it doesn't really matter. I'll just kind of be, like, silent. So, basically, Floor is Lava. So, we're allowed on this little platform. I just made that little bit up. And then I'm supposed to get to the other side without touching the floor. If I touched the floor, Mason would have to kill me. But Mason is basically watching me the whole entire time. And if I touch the floor, I'll have to stand still and he would have to kill me. So, I have to make it to the other side without touching the floor. So this is on Search and Destroy. And each turn we have, we're going to, like, separate. So now you know what Floor is Lava is. So we're going to go now, aren't we? Okay. Can that count? Can I go into the house? Can I go in the house? Okay. No, no! Oh my god, that was so close. Oh, how am I supposed to make this? Oh my god, that was so close. How? Should I jump on top of the mannequin's head? Do you think that would be possible? Wait, you have a try. Okay. My move. I'm gonna try and head to that bit and then jump around. Oh, this is so freaking tense! Okay, I'm gonna go. Oh, no way! Yes! That means I get to kill you now. Come on. Come over here. Sorry. He's made PS buttons on his combat knife, so taking him a lot of effort. So let's get into the next round. So I'm gonna come to your side now, Mason. Yeah. And I'm just gonna ignore the bomb. Yeah, how are you gonna? Oh, well, I did it, so somehow you should do it. Yeah, but you haven't started yet. If I had to think about it. Yes! Yes! So basically, guys, this first one to 25 rounds, and then... Oh, wait, no. First one to 4 rounds. So we're going to do it till 4 rounds, and then we're going to do it onto another map. And then we're going to do it on another map. Okay, so, like... Yeah, 3 maps. Yeah, 3 or 5 maps. Okay, right. Defend the objective. That's why you're supposed to take your time, Mason. What happened in Infinite Warfare? Oh yeah, next video on Floor is Lava. It's actually not going to be the next video, but still. Like, we're going to do it probably on Infinite Warfare. How about that? Right, should I go? So basically, guys, you know that I made my subscriber special. I actually lost 2 subscribers that day. And I've actually changed my YouTube emblem now, and it's my cat. So please don't think that it's like a random cat picture, because it's really not. It's my cat, Tommy. No. No. Ooh. What? You just touched the ground, you realize. Oh, yes, the mannequin's no longer there. Get in. Is it hard? Should I try and do it a different way this time? So I don't really want to bore the viewers. So if I go across there, did I? No, I won't be able to make that, so. Okay, I'm gonna try again. Oh, yes! Come on, do get over here. I. This is your time to shine, because this is gonna be the last round. You know that? I know, they're awesome, man. Try not to mess up this time. I don't even know why I just used up my glitch. Right, don't go yet. Have you gone yet? Right, Mason, get onto the platform. No, Mason, 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 Mason. You have to start here, remember? Go. Did you touch the ground? Oh my God! Yeah, if I were you, I'd get back into that window. Did you? So you guys, we are going to skip it to the next map. So yeah, see you in a second. See ya, guys, we are back. I'm gonna run again, even though I have the bomb. We are unhunted. Come on, Mason. I don't know why I sound so weird. We are unhunted. I don't even know why I do that. We are actually unhunted, and I'm gonna have to try and make it to the other side. Let's go. Yeah, but you'll have to go get your combat knife back. So I'm allowed in there, aren't I? Aren't I allowed in there? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Am I not allowed in it? Oh my God. Okay, I've got to win that, I say. Don't fall off though. Anyway, now I have to come to you.
Protect the objectives.
Then we're doing four rounds. Yeah, we're gonna. Nope, I'm coming. Then can I kill you? Right, you have to start on that truck. There you go. It started. If you fall though. What are you gonna do? Get over here. Yeah, I know, but you messed up. This time, try not to kill yourself, okay? Okay? Yeah, good. Switching sides. Why tomorrow? Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired. Why is it? Because you're gonna have to go to school tomorrow. I went to school today, dude. I just went to school today. You have till Friday. You're lucky. Hello. Oh, I might actually try this way. Shall I try this way? Why not? This is my go. Why wait till your go? What, that way? I mean, like going that way, eh? No! No! Oh! Oh! That means if I don't win, it's on 3 rounds anyway. It's on 3 rounds at the moment. Come, Mason, this is the last round. Could you do it? Do I have to find you again or something? Are you at the start? Okay, Ryan. I've got a way. Yep, you done it. No. You're allowed to jump to here. Oh shoot, I shouldn't have told you this. They just mess up. Then to here. What, here? Yeah. Oh wait, no, the stairs. Ah, okay, that's fair. Yeah, you don't need to die, because I just said. Now you're gonna have to make it to here. You're allowed underwater. But where are you gonna go when you go underwater? Oh, you'll go over there. Yeah, but if you go underwater, you'll hit the surface, won't you? And then you'll touch ground, so you might as well just go like. Why, are you going underwater? Are you all the way at the beginning? Start. Oh! Oh, come on, let me go see for the viewers. Where? Oh yeah. Oh yeah! No, the tree is. No, big giant tree, you're gonna have to get on it. You get to kill me. So yeah, guys, we're gonna skip it to the next game. We actually, yeah, that's gonna be the last game after this. So yeah, guys, we'll see you in a second. Peace. Oh yeah, by the way, look at that awesome camo. Peace. Yeah. Guys, we are back. Now we are on Combine. And this will be actually the last round. No. I know, I know. No, just no. I'm going first. I'm going first. Okay, I'll come to you then. This map might be pretty easy to make it. I know. Have you already gone? Because you better have not. You have to start up here. I meant here. No, you have to start up here. Did you ever know that you could come here? On top of this. Come up here. There you go. 3, 2, 1, go. How? I'm allowed to hit you if you jump across there. No! God damn it! Oh well, looks like I'm doing it now. I'm just oh shoot, I just dropped my controller. I can just see you. Can I go now? Oh, I've almost missed her. No. No. No, no, you're putting so much tense. How am I supposed to make that? Let me just think about this. No, you're not. Dude, I will stab you. You see the brown stain. Don't shoot. How am I supposed to do this? Am I allowed in that room? Oh, come on. How? Come on, I helped you out in the last one. But is it to get on top of that rock? Cause... I know. Am I allowed through that window? Oh, damn it! Oh, shoot. Damn. Did you know that I touched the ground earlier as well? Oh, hell no. I know. Oh, hell no. Trust me, I'm really not a squeaker. Have you already started? Nope, it's not possible. Come on, I'm allowed to chase you now. Oh, faster, faster! Oh my god, my laugh. It sounds like a fucking demon. Don't mess up, don't mess up, don't mess up, don't mess up. Oh, last round. Oh, let's do this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Believe in me, viewers. Viewers, believe in me. I know you're not believing. I know you're like, shut up. Wait, I just got sent. Just shut up. Your voice is so annoying. Can I start? I'm not gay. Can I go? No! No, you're not. If you hit me one more time, I'm gonna die. You idiot! So yeah, guys, I'm gonna leave the video here. Remember to smash that like button, hit me on the face, and remember to subscribe so you and click that bell button just if you want to, just to get the notifications for my videos. Yeah, just in case you want to do it, Mason. Maybe some of them. Yeah, click that bell button and like, and then it'll say like, notice all notifications, and then you whenever I make a new video, it will pop up. Oh my god. So yeah guys, see you guys in the next video. Damn!